So the new ways of working to me are all it's about being hybrid. We're going to have people who are going to work within their homes. We're going to have people who are going to work in the office. We're going to have people who are going to work in conferences like this. So it's going to be a hybrid mix, and companies need to be able to react to that. They need to be comfortable with their employees managing their own time, but at the same time, finding the right points to meet together and create the right kind of culture, the right kind of excitement. So yeah, to me, it's all about understanding how people can be, how teams can be hybrid in the new future. Yeah, I think the industry is going to be extremely promising. There are people who've been in their houses for the last 2 years, haven't really traveled much. People are really dying to be in, like, on the beach or in mountains. So we're going to have people who are going to really want to travel freely. So very optimistic about the travel industry overall. When I look about the tours and activities space, I think it's going to be great, because people will now be able to book an activity, an experience, an attraction ticket online. They will be able to get an instant confirmation, digital vouchers, everything that is like how you book an Uber. It's the same way how you can book an activity or an entrance ticket. So it's going to be a really seamless way of booking going forward. So I'm very excited. It's been a great event. I'm really glad to meet so many other people from the industry after so much time. And it is also been extremely safe. Everyone's been masked over here. And yeah, it's not a very large event, so it feels like the right size. And overall, yeah, very, very happy to be here.